of the Jack Refix.
What is up, guys? It is Harrison here, and today I'm showing you Phantom Hasa Round 44. And today I'm going to show you how I make my YouTube videos. Ooh, I just cracked my finger. And this is the way I got it in a case. And shit, no, so that's, I don't do that. But I got this. It's like my GoPro and everything. And so here's the GoPro. It's like the Hero Session. I'll leave a link if you wanna see what kind of it is. I have like the little. I have like a little carrier for this session. And then this is my stand. I also have things like a thing and a broken tripod. But yeah. And the next thing you need is just a screw. So I'm just gonna set this up. So first, I'm going to take the camera. I'm going to take this. And this is gonna slip right in. See? There. And boom. Looks like that. Who's sending me messages? Stop. This, which should go right under there. So it looks like that. And then I am going to take the screw, put it in, and just screw it right on. Guys, I think my family is buying a four-wheeler soon. I don't know much about four-wheelers, but it would be like a cool thing to make GoPro videos with. I got this GoPro a few years ago, and I've just been trying to figure it out recently before I start putting it to use. I put it to use in a cleat testing one, so yeah, but this is it with full setup. So it's kind of a weird setup, but I put it here, if you can kind of see it, but I don't know if you saw that, because I can't flip my camera because I'm filming with the iPhone one, because I can't. If I'm showing you my camera, I can't film with the camera. But, okay, so, like, that is the video. It's a short one. I'm just gonna get stuff out so you guys can, like, just see one of my new videos. And make sure to check out all my socials. Leave a like, comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe. And one more thing before I leave, I'm working on this, like, really cool new thing. Like a project, I'm making a video of like my new house. If you haven't noticed, I moved. I'm trying not to show you too much because that's my next video that I'm going to be working on for a while. And see you.